Alright, so I looked at this armor again, and I decided, you know what, F it, I'm just going to go over there in case they consider that, I don't know, a secret. It'll at least unlock it if I touch it. So I went over here like this, jumped over here, and this door just opened. And there it is. I had to come over here anyways. I was just being a big dummy. Oh yeah, this death trap. No, what am I going to do? It's interesting, so far it's the only trap of any kind that I've really seen besides that the trap for the BFG. I mean, that was an epic trap, but it was one that was solvable. Shit, I forgot to jump on top of it. No, you gotta come back down. I gotta jump on top of you. Come on. Let's party. Doesn't it? I don't? Oh, okay. Okay, so this is what the yellow one, and there's the yellow key that I have right now, so that should open that up. So make sure I have everything before I go on, because I'm probably not going to be able to get back right away. Let's party. There's baddies to kill in here. Or in here, somewhere. They're not showing up, but they gotta be somewhere. Suck balls. Fucking bullshit. Where's that invulnerability when I need it, damn it? That still sucks that the animation happens through this too. And this. Now what's gonna really suck is, okay, I only got 3 shots with this. Chainsaw. What am I gonna use to get out of there? I could just zap him. I'll just zap him. Really? You survived one. Less damage, whatever. I really don't feel like fighting him. Well, I will have to fight him anyways, I guess. Eat a bitch! Or eat a dick! Oh, I always said the wrong thing. Look at that. Looks like you can get up there. Is that where I came from? I think it is. Let's try to be smart and not SMRT. Well, confirmed, doesn't hurt. Oh! What are you doing sitting over there? Attack me! Is that all you ass nuts? Little ass nuts? You're back. Oh, I should've went forwards. Ooh. I was hoping that was going to be wide enough to take him out. I'm not playing very smart, but man, it's fun. Oh, you guys. Yeah, they do like to call on the Mancubus in this game, don't they? That's okay. I like the Mancubus. I don't remember them ever being this much of a threat, though, in other games like this. Oh god, that one's gonna be a pain in the ass. Ooh, he almost killed me there. I shouldn't have went to that exchange. I should not have done that. That was very dumb. Where's the last guy? There you are. How's your head, buddy? How's your head? Isn't that the thing I can get on top? Or is it the other one? Oh no, I can totally get on top of that. Mofo. Ah. Well, now I can't, if anything. Secret! What is that, like BFG ammo also? I mean, I really do want to know. What the hell is that? Okay, I got 14 damn points. Let's use them. Alright, I still need like 3 more of those. Are you serious? Why would I not have that? Just yes. Alright, already. Yes to everything on you. Gotta kill multiple demons with that thing. I don't really use you. Heat blast. Why not? Kill multiple demons with a single heat blast. Okay. Let's see if I have any suits. Suit stuff I can do. I got 6. We can probably get something done. Where's the equipment one? Oh, it's just the next one. Yeah. Okay. It was a tough little battle though, but I was able to use all the cheap, cheesy asshole weapons to my advantage to win. Haha. Down here and then over? How do I get there? Oh, you won't open up the door because you're being an asshole still? What does it say? Pass through Titan's Core. How do I pass through Titan's Core? By going that way, that's all completely blocked off. Wait. That is not completely blocked off. Alright. We're going to stop being dumb and start playing this game. Holy shit. Jesus. You pissed off the wrong people. You're even worse. Whew. All right then. Oh, there's gonna be some fun going on in this room, isn't there? I can already tell. I can just tell. What are we gonna do in here, boys? We gonna dance, huh? We gonna do a thing? We gonna get down? We gonna have to BFG the entire room? What's going on? Probably gonna have to BFG the entire room. When will it be? When I try to leave? Yep. Oh, come on. I can't jump past that. That's some bullshit. Maybe a little premature. I don't know. I've been seeing those BFG shots everywhere lately. And I figured, fuck it. Come on. Not falling for the old, go ahead and attack me the right way bullshit. No. Oh, shit balls, run away. Ooh, run away. No, don't put me there. How do you not die anyways? How did either of them not die? Like, immediately. Fuck you, Baron of Hell. Ass nut. Blew your fucking head off. I win. Well, great. All you are really is just a teleporter to an even worse place. Holy shit, it's that serious that they gotta put that there. Well, we going back. I don't know what that is just yet. Look all around. Nothing suspicious anywhere, right? The ceiling, nothing. Really? That's a secret. I'll take the 200-200.
None could stand before the Horde but the Doomslayer. Despair spread before him like a plague, striking fear into the Shadow Dwellers, driving them to deeper and darker pits. But from the depths of the Abyss, rose the Great One, a champion mightier than all who had come before. The Titan of immeasurable power and ferocity, he strode upon the plain and faced the Doomslayer. And a mighty battle was fought on the desolate plains. The Titan fought with the fury of the countless that had fallen at the Doomslayer's hand. But there fell the Titan, and in his defeat, the Shadow Horde were routed.
Well, so what's the moral of the story here, boys? Doomslayer's a BAMF. That's what I'm telling you, son. He's a BAMF. That is what the moral of the story is. We'll be right back. sucker, boy. Real people join the fight finally? Did it become a real fight? I guess it did. Is it worth it? Only have two of them left. Compromise. Hello. Head off. Hello. Want you to know nothing. Well, it's a good thing I saved it for that Baron of Hell at the end. But I really should have picked that up a long time ago, I'm guessing. Oh well. Live and learn. And I did live. But I learned nothing.
Damn it. Learned nothing, damn it.
Okay, here we go. Go for the secrets, that's good. Without looking up anything or seeing anything unlocked myself, it's pretty damn good. I wish I could have got the last field drone just to get more stuff unlocked. Oh well. We'll be back.